Government, through the Ghana Airports Company Limited, has rented the ground floor of Terminal 1 to a private company, Magdan Aviation, for use as a logistics operations center for a period of 15 years at a cost of $350,000 per annum. The agreement has raised concerns from the minority members of parliament.
The minister says, pursuant to the Ghana government agreement with the United States, Magdan has also signed a management agreement with the United States military and provides logistics and handling services to the United States military through Terminal 1 on fixed base operations. Mr. Speaker, my first question is to ask the minister whether his ministry is party to this agreement between the ministry, the United States military and Magdan, simply because the facility belongs to Ghana Airport Company Limited, which is under you. Are you party to this agreement?
Airport Company is a limited liability company, which is an agency of the Ministry of Aviation. Mr. Speaker, they undertake all kinds of initiatives that will bring advancement to the fortunes of the company. We are aware of the initiatives to undertake this engagement, and I think it's a good one as far as the board's recommendations were concerned, Mr. Speaker. The government of Ghana and the government of U.S., the U.S. military undertakes their own procurement arrangements to identify a company that's most suited to be able to undertake the services that they do desire. And this is one of the things that's come up based on their own internal processes that recommended Magdan as a company that can handle the passenger services for them.